We are warm people who make a cold product, and we are the leader in our industry. Because we move faster than the industry, we are SPG Dry Cooling, a member of the Bahapa Group. And we're wondering, are you one of us? In our world, we push the limits.
Our CEO challenges us on a daily manner.
The good thing here is that there is a lot of communication between management and the rest of the employees. Everyone is challenged to learn more, to get out of their comfort zone.
The responsibilities are good, and they do define what your major roles are. But beyond that, there is also the collective responsibility of being part of the organization.
They keep pushing you to learn more, to try to develop yourself.
Training is the core idea in this company. We are all trained in all aspects. You can choose the field that you want to be trained.
It's nice to develop and also to do it in an environment that supports you.
In our world, we go beyond culture.
We do represent a lot of nationalities and cultures in this office. And that really helps also in terms of team spirits and team work.
In order to provide the best quality, you have to work in a team, but also with other teams.
We have really good friendships rather than the random business.
Everyone socializes in coffee corners we have, so you are encouraged to form a bond with your colleagues.
I can say that the company really gives importance to the motivation for the employees.
It's a challenging environment. There is a lot to learn, but also it's a very friendly environment. You want to come to work.
In our world, we are the leader.
We are manufacturing air-cooled condensers in a very simple way, helping to generate electricity with the power plants.
I think we can definitely say in this industry we are the leaders in innovation. We have the largest number of products in the market. We have a solution for every customer.
The clients are EPCs or turbine manufacturers, and on the other hand are the end users, the operators of the power plants.
So our clients expect from us the highest grade of product quality, and we try to help them change the way they work and maybe also provide some support in their own products.
In our world, we always innovate.
We started basically 2 years ago developing aftermarket services, which is both service and support and ACC 360 service and support. We're really looking at enhancing performance and availability of existing assets or enabling our customers to become more profitable.
I have been in our innovation seminar annually two times. We really share ideas from different departments of the company.
With external speakers also, and speakers about topics which are at first glance not immediately related to our business, but that's what makes it interesting, is looking outside of the box as to see what new techniques, innovative techniques there are in the industry and that could be applied to our business.